4850 South Carefree Circle, Colorado Springs, Colorado, 80917. Cameraing from 3-inch ABS roof vent to city main. just gonna pause the video here and still work and try to get out to the main. There's so many bends in this sewer lateral. It's gonna take me a long time to get there and I have to run a lot of water. We'll re-inspect it on the way back. Was only able to make it 102 feet from roof vent. And the camera came to a stop right here with roots in the PVC line. The PVC line must have no roots in it whatsoever. The PVC line is supposed to be a completely sealed line. So this spot at 102 feet is going to need to be repaired. When it gets repaired, the excavation company doing the repair will put in outside cleanouts at this spot to bring the house up to code, and the rest of the sewer line can be camered from these cleanouts to the tap at the city main. Going to go locate this spot where the root intrusion is. The spot needs to be repaired, and when it gets repaired, outside cleanouts will be put in, and the rest of the line can be camered from there to the tap at the city main. This spot was located in the front yard just before the sidewalk. It was located with green utility marking paint as well as some white utility marking paint and a green utility marking flag that states that there's roots in the PVC line along with the approximate depth of 6 foot 11 inches deep. This locate is for inspection purposes only, and the company coming to make the proper repair must relocate this spot prior to any excavation being done. So again, camera cannot pass 102 feet. Roots in the PVC line right here. The spot needs to be repaired with outside cleanouts to bring the house up to code and to also be able to inspect the rest of the sewer line to the tap at the city main. While pulling back without water, you can see that there is stress fractures all through the flow line of this PVC. Recommend having all this PVC lined after the cleanouts are put in. These stress fractures are allowing wastewater to leach out into the soil and could
could eventually cause a belly in the pipeline and more roots to penetrate all these spots.